Let me out.
Let me out.
I should be nearing the town. The professor's expecting me.
Chelsea, you made it, and not a moment too soon. Did you bring it with you?
Yes, Professor. I have it right here. But what's this about? Your email said it was urgent?
It's more than urgent, my dear. It's a matter of life and death. There's no time to explain. Please, hurry.
I'm on my way. Professor? Professor!
Darn, I lost the signal.
Dangerous to be out, ma'am. This storm is tearing the town apart. The professor? Last I saw him, he was tinkering with his strange machine. He must still be there. If you insist on wandering around in this weather, take this. I need to make sure the townsfolk are safe. Be careful up there, you hear?
Chelsea, you're here. We're almost out of time. Quickly, give me the relic before we all die. This storm already took my daughter's life. It's not taking anyone else. I'll tune the storm catcher while you assemble the conduits so we can trap this storm. Hurry! is working. It's overloading. Stand back. No. I failed. Listen to me, my assistant Rob is at the farm. He'll burn alive. He was working on an advanced conduit that would stop the storm. It's our only hope. I'm bruised up, but I'll live. Please, take the relic and hurry before this town gets swallowed by the storm.
Saving my life. You must be the expert the professor was talking about. Listen carefully. This is no ordinary storm. Crazy as it sounds, a malevolent spirit inhabits it, and the professor's storm catcher is our only defense. I was working on a new chamber for the storm catcher. By the look of things, the last one didn't work. I need a final piece to complete it. The professor was working on it at his house.
The professor. I left him out there. I have to go help him.
Without his work, this will all be for nothing. I'll stay here and try to repair any damage this fire might have caused.
Professor, Rob needs that special part you were working on for the chamber.
My laptop. The schematics are there.
Thank you. This is exactly what I need. Get out, quick! That was close. I don't think we can survive another attack. I'll take the chamber to the storm catcher and prepare it. But we need the professor's calculations to make it functional. He analyzed the storm in the weather tower. His calculations must still be there. I can't make heads or tails of his work, but you're the expert, so you should be able to do it.
punch in the data into the storm catcher. It's working. We did it. Now, get inside the chamber.
Wait, what?
The professor doesn't know the true purpose of this chamber. You see, the only way to kill the spirit is to trap it inside a human body. That's where you come in. Sadly, you won't survive, but there's no other way. Get in.
I've lost them. I need a more stable frequency.
State your emergency.
I'll try one more time.
This is the Coast Guard. You're on an emergency frequency.
Mayday! Mayday! Do you read?
We read you loud and clear.
This is aircraft N4... What's happening to you?
The murderer's coming.
What was that? Am I imagining things? What's going on? I feel so weak.
Did you really think I'd let you get away again? You're dead, and you don't even realize it. I'm going to finish what I started. This should get rid of you for good!
Thank you.
are you? What are you doing to him? Wait! Please, I need your help. My friend's been attacked.
Oh my. I'll get him inside. Set up a field bed in here so we can help him.
Last thing I remember is Rob pushing me into the river. He's lost his mind. Are you okay? I think the angry spirit's connected to a local ancient religion. That's why we used the relic to lure it. There's a monk living in these woods. He still practices the old rituals. He might be able to help.
I've heard of him. Not many people know where he lives. I'll write down instructions that'll help you find his cottage. Here, take them. You can use my boat. Please, hurry. I'll notify the authorities about what Rob's been doing.
had always lived my life as a simple monk. Everything changed when I met the kindest soul in the world. Her name was Ashley, and her visits became the highlight of my days. We fell in love. I tried to resist, but there was no fighting it. It felt like nothing could ever separate us. But our happiness didn't last. Ashley's friend, Rob, found out about us. He became mad with jealousy and threatened to do terrible things. One day, he made good on his threats. He locked me in my cottage. In his madness, he burned me alive. But instead of passing over into the afterlife, my restless spirit became the storm of vengeance.
Find the Earl.
Earl? Omni? Is that you?
Find the Earl.
What they wanted me to find? I wonder why it's so important. Hey, what are you doing? Get back here!
you're Professor Mann's daughter, Ashley. But you're supposed to be dead.
I faked my death to hide from Rob. Who are you? I think I remember my father mentioning you. What are you doing here? If that's true, are you somehow connected to Omni? That's impossible. If you're really connected to him, tell me what name he called me. Restless spirit has entered your mind.
Yes. He wants me to get that urn, but I don't know why.
Here, take it.
Could that urn help me get Omni out of my head?
Those are Omni's remains. It's all that was left of him after the fire.
Take my ashes to the temple.
Omni's telling me to take it to the temple. I'm worried I won't have enough time before his energy kills me.
He must want you to complete his rite of passage to the afterlife. You can only do that at the temple. You'll also need the temple seal that Rob used on the Stormcatcher. He must still have it.
I'll get it back, but I don't know where Rob is.
I have a map of the area in that cupboard over there. If you'll get it for me, I'll show you Rob's house. Let's see. Here it is! The temple seal is there. Get the seal from Rob and go to the temple. I'll wait for you there. And hurry. If he succeeds, we're all doomed.
Hello?
Sorry, Professor Mann's a very busy man. I'm taking over his research. He'll get back to you.
murderer!
There, that's the perpetrator's house. Arrest him.
Made it. Rob didn't see you, did he? Omni tried to kill Rob? Oh, things are worse than I thought. The sooner we enter the temple, the better. Come on. There's some kind of barrier blocking me. I won't be able to follow you.
I'll have to continue on my own then. Stay safe.
Thank you.
away from me!
Omni, we need to talk. You must...
There's no need to talk. Everything's perfect here.
He's in denial. I have to remind him of the truth.
What's this? I remember now. I was murdered. I'll become vengeance itself.
I'm feeling this way, I'll leave my rage behind.
I understand what happened, but it doesn't have to be this way. I can fix it. I can balance everything out.
Omni, no. This isn't the way. You can't change what happened.
Leave me. I have to do this just right.
If I show him that things can never be the way he wants, maybe he'll change his mind.
There's no way for me to fix this. I'm dead. Nothing can change that. Everything I love is gone. All is lost.
If he doesn't snap out of this, he may never move on.
I think I'm beginning to understand.
Rite,
Thank you. My soul is free. Now, I can move on. You mustn't stay here.
How can I leave?
You'll need to trust me. Please, take my hand.
I'm back. I feel like myself again.
Ashley, my moonlight. I must accept my destiny and go. I'll always love you.
Thanks for giving me the chance to say goodbye to Omni. He's gone, but a part of him will stay with me forever.
Rob was sentenced to life in prison. He never showed any remorse for his deeds, and his insane hatred only grew deeper with time. Professor Mann was beside himself with joy when he found out his daughter Ashley was alive. The birth of Ashley's and Omni's daughter brought a new ray of light and hope into their lives.
I'm back in the land of the living. Is this where Ashley lives?
Thank you.
You're alive! But how?
I was granted time to save those I love. Now, my mission's complete.
It's not over yet. Rob took our daughter.
I have a daughter?
I found out I was pregnant after you died. Her name's Donna. She's just a little girl. If anything happens to her...
I'll find her. I promise.
I'll go with you.
No, it's too dangerous. This is something I have to do alone.
So, you're back. You won't stop me. I'll blow up your temple with Ashley inside. I'll raise Donna as my own.
I defused the bomb, Rob.
It doesn't matter. There's an airplane waiting for me. By the time you get through this door, Donna and I will be long gone.
No! He can't win! Spirits, turn me into a storm again. Not for vengeance, but to save my daughter. I'll save you, daughter.
Please, get me out of here.
I need to open the door.
Thank you.
You're pathetic. I'll take what little life you have left. It's over, Omni.
I won't let you get away with this. Ashley, my moonlight, I won't let you down. I have to be strong for our daughter. No! How can this be happening?
You may have stopped me this time, but I'll never stop. As long as I'm alive, I'll find a way to make them suffer.
There's no helping your dark soul, Rob. I feel the energies of the temple surging through me. They'll judge you now.
What are you talking about, you fool?
What? No! Stop!
You brought this on yourself, Rob. I can't stop it. This ends now.
Do you really have to go?
I'm so proud of you both. Stay strong and brave. I can rest in peace now. But I'll always be here, in your heart. I will love you both until the end of time. Farewell.